actually.
It's what you wear.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Libby. We hope you're having a good one. And hi from Sandy. Look, is this wrong?
This is Miss Hannigan, wishing you a happy 4th of July and a very happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Libby, a.k.a. Rockstar.
Happy birthday, Libby.
Happy birthday, Libby. We hear you're a rockstar. Hope you have a wonderful 4th of July. Yay!
Happy birthday, Libby. Rockstar!
Happy birthday, Libby, from the 1930s when purple and bow ties were all the rage.
Happy birthday, Rockstar! Shine bright!
Happy birthday, Libby, and happy 4th of July!
Happy birthday, Libby!
Happy birthday, Libby! This is servant number 3 from the left. And I hope you are having a wonderful birthday and don't eat too much cake and get a tummy ache.
My name is Franklin Roosevelt, 32nd President of the United States. And actually, I'm an actor named Paul Kerr working with the wonderful Jeff. And happy birthday, Rockstar.
Happy birthday, Libby. I hear you're a rock star.
Happy birthday from Jimmy Johnson, radio's only masked announcer.
Hi, Libby. Happy birthday. This is from Grace Farrell, wishing you the best birthday ever.
Hi, Libby. I'm Jeff. I'm a friend of your mom's and your other friend, Jackie Jasperson. And as you can see, you and I have a similar thing going on up here. And I want to let you know that when I found out that I needed to shave my head to be Oliver Warbucks and Annie, which is what I'm doing, I was kind of scared. But I saw your picture on Facebook and how brave you were, and you were such an inspiration. And I thought, if Libby can do it, then I can too. So here I am. I like being bald, it's fun, and I like feeling the sun on my head. And anyway, I hope you do too. But more importantly, Libby, happy birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.